your lead leg is a longer one, taping your right leg up, forward, your left leg up, just a much shorter one. So you can be here like this. And you've got your body. Just put them off. When they're further out, wait on that first hit, when you need to move backwards, I'll come through. Ooh, yeah. So, jump the tip. Big leg. Oh, yeah. Nice, easy. One, two. Switch in, kick, tick. Yeah, that's it. Switch in, switch. Switch where? Tick. Yeah. Come in here. Switch. Tick. Oh, yeah.
Jab, reset, jab, and this comes back, see that little back push I get going in, that's it,
we said before, all the time. If you have anything on your hands, once you realize the cross is going to be like that, keeps you current. As soon as your chest comes forward with your hips, even a little bit, you're going to start falling forward, the lead leg becomes really vulnerable, the head becomes vulnerable, whatever. As soon as I look for a little bit, bring my head forward, I'm going to have my punches, and we have my head forward. Okay? Jab. Elbow. Keep that straight.
I know what you're trying to tell me, but I just physically like...